This one skillet pepper steak is packed with flavor. It's so easy to make. It only took me 30 minutes. I'm marinating in salsa. You can marinate however you want, salt and pepper, garlic powder. Cook on a skillet. While that's cooking, I'm going to slice my onion and bell pepper into strip. All it took me 30 minutes, and there you have a nice flavor dinner. All I'm adding is olive oil, salt, and pepper. And now I'm going to cook in the same skillet. Looks really good. And that's it. Serve over rice, noodle,